I want to show you how I built this cedar planter box. It's kind of a cool little project, easy to do. Made out of some 2x4s and some 1x6 fence boards. It's approximately 15 inches wide and 24 inches long on the inside. This is a 2x4 leg, as you can see here. And what I've done is I've just cut out this little kind of a notch, I guess you could call it, to make this solid piece of wood go around the corner. You could certainly do that with a couple of strips of 1x6 that you cut down and nailed together, but I just found that this, using this 2x4 like this, looks good and it's really solid. So for the legs in this box, we're going to need 4 pieces of 2x4 cut to 9 1/2 inches. Stop block in place there, get some gear on. So half of 5 1/2 is 2 3/4, so I'll make it 2 5/8. Should allow for a kerf. And we'll rip that in half, 2 5/8. We're going to start out by assembling the ends first. And once we get both ends assembled, then we can lay them down and put the sides in as well. So what we're going to do here is we're going to put a full board at the top and a thin strip right below it, like that. We'll put a bit of glue on here.